Sir, I would like to place a special mention on the plight of wildlife in Kaziranga National Park. Sir, I would like to draw attention to of the government regarding plight of wildlife in Kaziranga National Park, hereby known as KNP, which gets flooded every year. Kaziranga National Kaziranga National Park is not only a UNESCO World Heritage Site, but also a Project Tiger Reserve. It has highest density of tigers among all other protected areas in the world. Kaziranga National Park happens to be the home of the Big Five, that is the Indian one-horned rhinoceros, Asiatic elephants, Royal Bengal tigers, swamp deers, and Asiatic water buffalo. Kaziranga's topography also serves as an ideal habitat for as many as 14 rare and endangered species. Additionally, a paradise for ornithologists and bird lovers as well, Kaziranga National Park has over 470 species of both resident and migratory birds. It is also an abundant diversity of flora. Despite this, despite its rich flora and fauna, it is hit by flood every year. This year also, animals are caught in deluge due to flood. It has been reported that 90% of Kaziranga National Park land mass is submerged and animals are scrambling on a patch of dry ground. They are swimming through swirling flood waters for miles. If reports are to be believed, then 17 animals have died due to rain-related incidents. In 2017, this World Heritage has seen 401 animal deaths due to floods. As there are total 140 highlands, Kaziranga National Park needs to add more highlands. Whether government will examine this proposal to safeguard wildlife in Kaziranga National Park, sir?
धन्यवाद।